demon is trapped in his own mind. Sybil's the only one who can fix him. How do we change his mind?
I suggest you go in there and ask him yourself.
Sounds dangerous.
I like it. Remember that vampire I was warning you about running around in my head? It's not me. It's you. I'm about to burn Mystic Falls to the ground.